kaya mong mag-celebrate ng birthday sa 10K na budget? Welcome to Tyree's Vlog! In this video, bibigyan namin kayo ng ideya paano namin napagkasya ang 10,000 na budget for a 7th birthday celebration. Kung may anak kang magbe-birthday, baka eto na pala ang hinahanap mo! Watch till the end for the breakdown of our expenses! If you're a family like us who like to travel in a most affordable way, then this channel is for you! So hit that like button, subscribe button, and notification bell so you'll be updated on our next video! So let's go to Dasmariñas, Cavite!
Living life, every day, late at night, not okay. All I want, and I pray, all I need are some better days.
We found the resort in Dasmariñas, Cavite na perfect for kids at kid at heart. So let's have a quick tour! Itong gasoline station ang pinaka-landmark ng resort. Straight ahead, makikita nyo ang kanilang parking spaces at ang giant dinosaur. By the way, free parking pala dito! On the right, ang kanilang main entrance. Then on this side, yung kanilang reception. Pagkapasok, bubungad ulit ang dalawang dinosaurs at tubigan signage. Sa part na to, makikita ang mga kubo cottages. Ang daming pool sa resort, mamili ka na lang. Merong river pool, marble theme na pool, mini pool playground at water park style na pool. May store din pala sa loob at may mga area din na pwedeng magpa-picture sa mga character statues. Nagkalat din ang mga cottages sa resort. Bawat pool may nearby cottages. E magkano naman dyan? Para sa kanilang rates, 300 pesos for adults and kids at 240 pesos for senior at PWD. Same rate for day at night swimming. Day swimming is from 8 p.m. to 5 p.m. at night swimming is from 7 p.m. to 4 p.m. Children 3 feet below are free. May mga ongoing promos din sila like 5 plus 1 promo at birthday promo for the month of September. So make sure to check their Facebook page for latest promo. For cottages, gazebo starts at 1,000 pesos. Kung may budget, meron ding hotel. Room rate starts at 3,450 pesos per night. Kung gusto naman ng private pool, their rate starts at 15,000 pesos, good for 100 pax. So, kamusta naman ang experience? Mapapansin na marami talaga yung nagsiselebrate ng birthday dito, lalo na sa mga bata. Sinong hindi mag-e-enjoy sa kanilang amenities? Meron silang mga exciting slides? Foam bath? Safari train? At marami pang iba. Masaya din mag-celebrate ng birthday dito dahil walang 4 HP sa outside food and drinks. May mga bawal lang ipasok tulad ng alcoholic beverages, sharp objects, animal, at speakers. May chopping area, grilling area, first aid station, at marami ding shower room sa resort. Very approachable din ang mga staffs at nagkalat ng mga lifeguards sa pool area. Sobrang nag-enjoy kami sa resort na to at kung gusto ng memorable birthday experience, maire-recommend namin ang resort na to. So moment of truth, kakasya ba ang 10K para sa ganitong birthday celebration? Here's the breakdown of our expenses. So for 23 packs, may tatlo kaming seniors at may isang naka-avail ng birthday promo. For entrance, na-avail namin ang kanilang 5 plus 1 promo para sa 19 packs. So, nailibre pa yung tatlo. Most of the guests ay nag-ambag ng kalahati for the entrance fee. So, for the entrance, we spent 3,120 pesos. Per cottage, kumuha kami ng dalawang open kubo and we spent 2,400 pesos. Para sa pagkain, we spent 4,500 pesos. So, for a total of 10,000 20 pesos. We excluded the transportation kasi depende ang gasto sa way at point of origin. In this channel, we always reveal our actual expenses. Walang labis, walang kulang. We had revealed our Boracay expenses on a separate video which garnered more than 35,000 views. We also did that on our La Union and Subic trip. And our latest was our Bulacan trip. for more budget family travel, please do check those videos. Hope this video helps. Please don't forget to like and subscribe and follow us on our social media accounts. Thank you for watching. See you on our next.
Bye-bye!